This battery isn't here. Let's see. Is this the past one? I forget, you guys, if this is the past one or if the disc channel is actually like the patched one. Okay, very, very good. Come on. Load the game. And you can read the list. There it is. Retro systems, am I right, you guys?
Mario Kart! Woohoo!
I always miss the hopefully the server still gets this. I did all this work with you, and then you just go and play the stock courses.
Yeah! read chat here in just a second.
That was my, I haven't played in a while. Yeah, I'm in game chat, Gold. I'm in game chat, Gold, if you want to join me. CTGP command. I'd actually pick a good course, right? Dude. I'll actually set up a CTGP command here in a minute. Like after this race, I'll set up a CTGP command. CTGP command actually. Quit this, okay. Set up that command here and then we'll be awesome. Alright, cool. Name, please stand by. Let's see. Let's see here. I'm going to do custom commands. Let's see. Yep. Edit that because that command doesn't exist. Let's see. Let me look and see what my friend code is for CTGP. I'm going to look in OBS here. Because I forgot, friend codes are all numbers. So, let me take a look. Let's see. Okay, Gold. I added a CTGP command, by the way.
I don't think you did it right, but that's good effort.
It's enough, like.
To the tutorial, though, that's the thing.
Huh?
You had a link to the tutorial, though.
Because
I think this has cross compatibility with vanilla Mario Kart Wii.
No, it shouldn't. Because it's not using Wii Online services, so.
Well, no, I'm saying I don't know if this is Wiimify, that you're playing with people on Wiimify that don't have the mod installed or not when you're using the other. You know what I'm saying? Even if you switch to just vanilla tracks, you might be in a separate pool than the regular Wiimify. Because it counts as its own game ID.
Right. Because when you install CTGP Revolution, and you're using the. When you're using the stock tracks in CTGP Revolution.
Yeah, I don't think that those play with. Regular Wiimify, you know
okay.
what I'm saying? It's its own game, unfortunately. So I think if you made the MooBot, you can say the friend code, but you can should also say like install tutorial. And there's the hacking way.
Yes.
And there's the
send me a DM in Discord with the guide
okay.
actually,
that's fine.
So that I can link the guide and MooBot.
My LAN adapter isn't working for whatever reason, so that's fun. I guess I'll just try wireless with my new router. Although it might be because I'm going through a switch. So we'll see. Not a switch like the system, I mean like a hub.
It's like whenever somebody says switch, I always like feel that I have to like. Like whenever anybody. Mention something for Jerry Rig, everything I have. It's like you always feel like you have to snap your fingers.
I gotta go back 1 second.
Fucking audible. No. No.
Track I have not played before. Oh, yeah. I had a phone call real quick. Trying to avoid that snow. Yeah, I swear the Wii is one of the loudest systems that I have.
Yep.
the tutorial.
I thought you knew where it was. Okay, hang on.
Yeah, link me the... I told you, link me the tutorial.
Okay. Alright, hang on. Hang on. I just put it in Twitch chat.
Oh, you did? Oh, okay.
Probably forgot to enter the password the right way. No, 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 go back! Oh, I gotta test it again.
Do me a favor and test the CTGP command before I, like, move to the other side of the room. Okay. I see it, that's good.
Yeah, that's pretty good, that's pretty good. Yeah, there is a DNS-only method, but they still have to run, like, the temporary exploit, so that's why they need the SD card. Also, you know, you need to install the tracks and stuff, but at least there's an option for people that don't want to permanently hop their Wii's cherry. Oh, you're gonna have to put the content warning on it now. Damn.
No, I don't have to, like... There's like a streamer that I watch that has like 10 times like more loot content.
Okay.
That she doesn't have content warnings on her like stream.
I didn't think you were gonna cast this tonight. That's why I was like doing something else. I think I made my password too long.
Well, I didn't think so as well until, like, you know, until the beginning of the week. Be funny if I randomly drew Rockus.
If anybody has played CTGP, it's been him.
That's what I said. It would be funny if I, like, randomly drew him. Like in a public lobby.
Rookie's D.
I actually wanted to ask for next week, like, what GameCube Mario parties, like, do you have? I think
are
I already
you
have...
talking about, like, Netplay?
Yeah, because I have, like, all the Mario parties set up, still.
Awesome.
For GameCube.
4 and 5, I mean, 5 is the main one that I played. 6 and 7 weren't too bad either.
Alright.
I heard 4 is very, like, just all the boards are, like, square-shaped, so I wouldn't bother with 4. But I pretty much have all of them. Honestly, we'd be better off playing Mario Party 1, 2, or 3, but whatever, it's fine.
I'd have to go and buy, like, an N64 to USB adapter for that.
Sure.
I already have the USB, like, GameCube adapter.
I mean, I have the cartridge for... I have... Yeah. No, I'm saying I own the frickin' cartridges. It's just I can't poke the cartridges into the emulator. And the GameCube Online adapter only works with 3 games. You have no choice but to emulate when it comes to this kind of stuff.
Yeah. Speaking of emulators, are you using an emulator to, like, do all this Wii crap?
No, I'm gonna be playing it on my actual Wii U.
Oh, okay. I was just curious, like... If you're using
maybe it, eventually. I don't even know if you can do that. Depends on the game. Where the fuck? I hate these. Oh, why did I put these in here? put symbols in my passwords.
I didn't notice that it rotated through like custom messages. God, I haven't played half these tracks in like over a decade.
You have to
hunt and peck everything? Yeah, that's...
Yeah. Well, I had the touch screen, but it still didn't help much. I need a Nintendo Network. I need that. I'm not doing a system update. Go fuck yourself. I'm going into Wii mode. I'll do the update later. It's safe to update, it's just I'm not doing it right now. I have the Wii remote. Obviously, I wouldn't be going to the Wii remote if I didn't have the Wii remote.
I love it when the Wii U asks the question.
I might have to go back over there. I might have to go back over there because I don't think the GameCube adapter is plugged in. Need three fucking types of controllers to launch this game. Alright, let's try CTGP Revolution Channel.
Somebody has the name of Edited in here, by the way.
That's nice. Watch game. Checking disk. There might be an update available.
It didn't say for mine that there was an update available.
Because you already updated yours.
Okay. Oh, for you, okay.
Yep.
Yep. It's like there's a Jaded update.
I gotta go plug my LAN adapter in the right way.
Okay. There's a link posted in my chat, so I'm gonna take a look at that in just a second.
the best Wii courses. I love making Wii play. That's a lie. It said like 8 before, so I don't know.
I think another one of my friends is playing All-Stars right now, but... Oh, by the way, I did tell you that I got a link to, like, the NES port of Superboy.
You said they combined all three of them?
Yeah. Because the games are, like, only three or four worlds in length.
Oh. Yeah, it would be fine if they were actually playable. Like, it's the physics that ruin it.
No, the physics are the same.
I like the... No, they're not the same as regular Mario, though. They're more floaty. Maybe they're more like the SNES All-Stars versions. I don't know, I didn't like it.
So you've played the version I'm talking about, right?
I played Superboy 1 and 2. I haven't played the NES thing version, but I played the ones that I casted.
Yeah.
So I've been trying to... My dad has a somewhat custom-built HP laptop.
Mm-hmm.
And traditionally, if I have problems finding drivers, because I lost the drivers when I did the main install, I tried HP Support Assistant, and it sucked ass. It was not helpful. I kept installing different drivers. It wasn't working. So I went into the Device Manager, wrote down the hardware ID, and looked that up on search. I still couldn't find the right one. So now I'm going to have to make an HP.com support thing, because I've spent like 36 hours looking for these drivers. You would think if I had the exact hardware ID, that would be enough. But, nope.
No, HP is known for using like proprietary stuff.
I installed their program, it didn't work. They tried to tell me to update my LAN drivers. I looked on the form and it said no, that's actually a lie. That program sometimes will say it, even if that's not your laptop. But because I have somewhat of a custom built business laptop, my dad does, I went in and did the quotation script. He put the hardware ID in quotations, right? And I'm like, okay, I got two results. One of these must have the exact same ID. It wouldn't come up on the search engine. But when I clicked on it, they had a slightly different revision from what my ID was. So my only hope now is to ask somebody on the HP forums. Because if I contact HP, I don't think they're going to help me.
You would have to have like a serial number or something like that.
I have a serial number, but it's not... I bought it through a third-party thing called Courage Deals off of Amazon. And they were the ones that gave me the link to the proper page for the HP 17.3-inch laptop. The thing is, the page says different versions of this have different drivers. Basically, they throw you to the wolves, you know? I tried downloading HP Support Assistant, and that was just... They gave me, like, either not enough drivers or too many drivers. It wouldn't be specific, so my only hope now is users on the HP form, or I have to pay support, probably. And I'm mad at myself that I didn't back up the drivers. And they're like PCI and unknown drivers, and then there's the sound. And the sound is a pretty big deal, and that's what my first priority is. I'm trying to get the sound working. So it's just a whole ordeal, and I'm not expecting like you to know. I'm just stating that, like, you know, HP has good hardware, but their support is kind of ass.
I've always hated this track, by the way.
I'm not a huge fan of that track. I like the aesthetics of it, but I don't like the hitting all the cars and shit. I wish there was like a traffic loop version of it.
If there was a traffic loop, I think Mario Kart 8 is going to have like a traffic loop version of that. Or at least one with fewer cars.
It should just be like Smash, where you can like toggle the Omega mode or whatever. That'd be perfect.
Let me know, like, when you get everything installed, and I'll,
If worse comes to worse and it doesn't get done tonight, whatever. But it's in progress. That's all I can say. It says 6 updates needed still, so we'll see. It'd be nice if it would actually take advantage of G, but it doesn't. It has to use B for some asinine reason. As I'm just trying to clear old tabs in my browser here. It's like tabs I'll close and then they'll come back like the next day. I'm like, I closed you.
Oh, by the way, I got an HP laptop from my cousin, or actually my mom did. Got an HP.
Your mom got a laptop?
Yeah, got an HP laptop. And that is, and I do have a question. If you sign out of the PIA client, it doesn't sign you out of everything else that you might have connected to it, right?
If you're on the PIA, okay, you gotta be careful with the PIA client, right? Because if you shut the computer down while you're connected, it can leak your ID. Because it will close the PIA program and your computer will assume it's okay. So what I do is I just disable the internet and ethernet connection before I shut my PC down, and then I turn it back on when I'm done. But for your mom, that might be a little complicated.
Now, the reason why is, can I uninstall, like, safely the PIA client? And it won't, like...
Are you not using PIA anymore?
He left it on there. It was his work laptop. He left it on there.
Yeah, you're fine with it. If you're not using it, you don't have a login for PIA, then you have no reason...
No, his login information is saved.
I mean, you can keep using it, but, like...
But it's her laptop.
I don't know if that's okay.
It's her laptop, so it's... Okay, it's not going to be used.
If you don't need it, then get rid of it.
Okay, I just wanted to be sure it wouldn't affect any of the stuff.
You uninstall it from the add remove program menu and you're good.
Yeah.
Yeah, if she doesn't use VPN, then she's good to go. I thought you were asking me if the IP leaks when you shut down.
No.
So yeah, me, I just disabled my Ethernet adapter before I shut it down. You would think PIA would understand that, like, oh, hey, maybe I should not shut down this program until every other program is shut down. Man. What ifs? I need to just set it so there's a password to shut down my computer so it'll, like, remind me. PIA is a great service, it's just, like, there's a few holes. Like, if you have an Android TV, the IP can be there for some weird reason.
No, he does have, PIA on his, like, jailbroken Fire TV.
Yeah, just keep in mind that, that can leak occasionally on certain Android TVs. If you're just using it to bypass geo-locking, then you're good. But if there's anything, like, less than legit, I can't recommend it on the Android. There's a difference between Android TV and Fire Sticks, so the people, who does he have?
He has a Fire Stick, is what he has.
You might be fine. With a fire stick, you might be fine.
He has a jailbroken fire stick, so...
Yeah, I was talking about Android TV. That's different. Yeah, similar, but not quite the same. PIA has a few, like, holes in a couple of like, secure devices, but everything they have for a lot of stuff, most of it's a great... They're the cheapest provider, and they work well. They bypass phone blocking. I have nothing but good things to say about PIA. But just if you're using it on PC or a legacy Android TV, look up shit before you do anything. Like backing up all your ISOs.
Yeah, I looked in his add remove programs thing, and there's like a whole bunch of crap on there, like for business stuff that I know my mom would use. This stream is not sponsored by PIA, by the way, just as a side note. Not sponsored by PIA, unfortunately.
PIA is simple enough that my dad, like, who used to use like an enterprise VPN, he knows that he knows how to do it. I can basically tell him. I go, click on the green gummy, pick your country, and you're good to go.
Yeah, my cousin refers to PIA as like the green guy, like VPN.
Green. Yeah.
It's like, what? It's like, what VPN do you use out of curiosity? He's like, the green guy VPN?
Yeah, I have it set to the classic icon too, because I like that more.
But I was like, playing around with it. And I do like the, I do like the little on-off thing, little on-off button. You don't have to like bridge connections or anything like that.
Yeah, I just have the VPN, and then I set my exceptions, and then turn on the privacy leak protection, and I'm good to go. The only thing is I have to look at like Spotify. If I want to ad block on any streaming services without paying for it, I basically have to add the exception list and then block it in the file, because if you block something close to the program, I let Spotify through, and then I block the ads because Spotify is getting way too expensive, so then it'll just cut the ads right from the server.
That was unfortunate.
Are you still playing Maple Treeway? Oh, you're playing it again.
Yeah.
It's a good course.
I love Maple Treeway. It has to be one of my favorite. Be one of my favorite courses ever. I was so glad they brought it to like Mario Kart 8. I'm just like, yes, now I can play Maple Treeway.
Yeah, so there are Mario Kart 8 customs, but they're not no longer an active project. And obviously, you have to mod your Wii U, which I know you don't want to do right now. Most people play this though. Most people for custom courses go ahead. Mario Kart, most people have played 8 on Switch, over custom on Wii. There also might be a way in the future to use Super Emulator to play Mario Kart 7 online and play with actual real people that aren't mod, which I thought was really neat. Because, like, 3DS is a pain in the ass to broadcast, so, like, if you could run it from an emulator, you'd be all good. But it's one of those, I'll get to it when I get to it type things. I saw like a video on it 5 minutes ago and it's still not. Then I'm done with it. So I'm not gonna bother. So yeah, there's 4 CTGPs. The problem is we can't lose the DS one without exposing ourselves to major security risks. So DS is on the table. my router doesn't even let me do web the best guess. They'll let me do open though, which is arguably worse. I keep getting like at alerts thinking people are talking to me on Twitter, and it turns out it's just PAX trying to like hawk merchandise. I'm like, why does this count as an at mention? Why does it say like at Gold Anthro, here's our tickets? I hate Twitter so much.
It was funny, I was discussing that actually last night, and I was like joking. I would have felt bad if somebody took it seriously. As somebody like came in and took it seriously, that's like, I jokingly was like, to Blake, I was like, do I need enough bits and all? Because he was like, I wonder what would happen if I bought the Twitter domain. And I was like, do I need enough bits and I'll put in an amount for the Twitter. I would feel so bad if like somebody took that literally. If somebody just like randomly joined the stream.
Can I say that again?
Somebody randomly joined the stream and gave me like a whole bunch of bits for mentioning that.
Oh, okay.
I would feel so bad.
I want to do the next beat. So, did I tell you about what I'm planning for the next VR chat stream?
No.
Elevator simulator.
Oh, that one where you're on an elevator and you're like the VR version of it.
Okay, so wait, did you ever play the Gmod version with us back in the day?
No.
Oh, we should do that first. But yeah, they have a VR chat successor to it. Go on the elevator and it lets you, like, doors keep opening in weird-ass places and shit. Some of them will get on the elevator, some of the creatures will get on the elevator with you and just stand there with you. It's so stupid. But the thing that was great about the Gmod one that I don't know if it's the VR chat one, is at the end of it, you go up to the penthouse apartment and you get to play, like, random YouTube videos and stuff. And you get to, like, make smoothies and shit. You have to survive 20 floors, you have to just go through 20 floors and then they'll bring you to the penthouse. Beautiful. What could await on the elevator? I don't know. Also, there was in the original one, there was a dedicated cough button.
Okay, then I didn't play the Gmod version.
Yeah, you can press every 15 or so seconds, you can be like... It's just like real life. Yeah, I can't tell you anything else, because like I don't want to spoil my version because I haven't played it. So I heard that like Blizzard games are gonna come to Game Pass, but you need the ultimate tier to play them, which is kinda dumb. It's like I don't wanna pay for ultimate. Just let me keep my fucking PC class. They just like upped the price recently. The only reason I haven't had to have a price increase is because I'm on PC and PC is immune to the price change for some reason.
That's weird.
I mean, I'm not complaining, but like, if I want the Blizzard games, I'm gonna end up paying 15 a month anyways. Right now I'm just paying like 10. Come on! Updates needed 5. Installing 51.83. And it just pauses. Like, it's glitched. Like, it's gonna be 51, right? And then all of a sudden it's gonna go up to like 60%, and then 70%. Yeah, it just went up by 1% in 1 second. The update can't even keep up with itself. I have a land attacker, but it wasn't being worked. Now I gotta return that. That's $12 down the drain if I don't get to return that. I'm gonna need a working land adapter at some point because I want to play Brawl again because like, Brawl is fucking awesome. The online netcode sucks.
I didn't hear the netcode sucks.
Yeah, I'm like, I might have to enforce that. Like, if I do some Brawl shit, I'm gonna have to be like, guys, I really need you to have land adapter. I don't care which one you buy, just something. I might be able to get away with like one person being on Wi-Fi. If I'm doing a four-player battle, like 3 out of 4 of those people should at least have a land adapter. I'm not paying $75 for the Wii brand adapter. I love how you're like, I sold mine. The only game I don't give a shit about is Smash 4. That'd be cool if we could figure out how to play modded Smash online, though. Like, all these, like, cursed characters. You had, like, Bob the Builder or some shit.
Did you hear they're coming out with a Nickelodeon All-Stars Brawl 2?
Yeah. I'm not getting my hopes up. Still better than Multiverse, I'm gonna say. I'm never getting my account back for that.
Like, I tried to like it. That's all I'm gonna say, I tried to like it.
Where is everybody? You only had 2 people.
I know, I was just like...
It's a Tuesday night, so that's probably why.
It's a Tuesday
night,
I need to link you
to their Discord. I need to link you to their Discord when I get the chance. Because, like, we can see, like, when people are gonna, like, do it. Oh, you're on Vanilla.
Yeah.
That would be why. But you didn't... I bet you it's because you're on Vanilla. I bet you if you're on Custom Course, you wouldn't have to worry.
I even told you.
So usually, I thought you were playing customs.
I'm not doing custom tracks. Not tonight, at least.
Oh, okay. I need to see if I can get you into the Weemify Vanilla, because I bet you you'd have a lot more people in there.
See, they have a full lobby this time. I disconnected and reconnected. And it gave me a full lobby.
Maybe it's a glitch. I don't know. Hey, Japan. I want to do custom courses.
It's like there's... I remember, like, one of the last times I played, like, there were, like, 5 people that lived in the middle of the ocean.
Yeah. But yeah, no, I don't know. I want to check the Weemify servers, because I'm wondering if that counts as a separate pool.
Well, I have all my bases covered because I did put in the CTGP command, like, that you may need to mod your Wii.
Oh, no, I know. I'm just checking the Weemify website to see what the statistics are.
Okay.
See if they're different than the CTGP. Like, it would be nice if you could just have the vanilla mode bridge, but I don't know. Players online. Mark our weed. Okay. So Mario Kart Wii has 223 players online right now on Weemify. I don't know if that includes this. So let me just see if I can find stats on CTGP.
Every online network should have a stats page. And they also need to have a page on down detection.
So I'm not seeing your username on... wait. Maybe it hasn't updated yet.
Well, I've been...
It says there's... On the custom one, it says there's three rooms open.
Well, I don't... It's like, I don't have room open anymore, so...
Well, it's... You know, what I'm saying is it's seeing how many room sessions it has currently running on their server right now. Mm-hmm. It says on CTWW, it says three rooms, but it doesn't mention whether that's custom or vanilla or both. If you switch to Weemify, there's like 220 people, but I don't know how to launch. You might have to load the disk and you could get a bigger pool. Oh wait, yeah, Weemify is just vanilla courses, so you would get a bigger pool if you switched over to Weemify right now. As long as your disc is in there, you're good.
Yeah. Well, my disc is living in my Wii right now, so...
Yeah, so... I mean, there's tons of people on Weemify. This Weemify, Mario Kart Wii Weemify has the most players of anything on this entire freaking service. Like, the others don't even come close. Like, online, 223, right? All the others are like 233, 225, 210. Oh no.
What?
Jaded. We could play WiiWare. We could play Uno on WiiWare. It's Game Loft, it's not Ubisoft, so maybe it's not that bad.
I just don't like how, like, Uno games in general online, like, force you to make moves even though you have, like, a better move, like, already in mind. That's one of my pet peeves about Uno on any platform.
I'm surprised there's not more people playing Brawl. There's only, like, 5 people playing Brawl right now. There's some people playing Mario Strikers Charge, though. There's like 4 people playing that.
It was funny. I was in a friend of mine's chat last night from ages ago. And she has a bot that asks like a random question. Like every 5 minutes or something like that. And the question of the moment was like, do you know any streamers that have a malfunctioning microwave or something like that? I was just like, the first person that came to mind was V. Like, either he has a malfunctioning microwave or doesn't know how to use it.
Does he? I don't even remember that.
He does have a microwave, but I don't know if he knows how to use it or if it's broken or what.
How do you not know how to? That's weird. Okay.
I don't know.
That's strange. That's really strange. But that's cool how there's a list here of active games. Yeah, I don't recommend playing vanilla courses on CTGP. I recommend using Weemify, and then if you're doing customs to move to this. That's the best way that you're gonna get the most people playing at once. There's one poor soul, like, online on Mario Kart DS right now, like, risking their whole Wi-Fi getting hacked, probably. That's fun.
He's just like, it'll never happen to me.
Gregory, why? What are all these bills? What's all this for? Bills, Gregory!
Come on, I wanted to play
Mario
Kart DS.
TNT Racers? That sounds familiar. Oh, top-down arcade-style racer. Yeah, I think I played this fucking game. Ugh.
I almost, like... I almost got it with the cloud, and I was just, like, reminded of it.
So you would have to have a different disc. Each disc was its own pool. So then they're like, fuck this, we're gonna just integrate it into one big thing. I still have a few of those old discs laying around. Thing that sucks though is I can't play those online anymore because they took the servers down for them. So I don't have my main Mario Kart disc, and the courses haven't been added. Most of them were added, though, to CTGP Revolution, so it's not really a big deal. Have you seen the Barbie movie yet?
No. Hold on.
Are you gonna?
When did I get the chance to?
We should watch it, like, when it comes out on digital.
Hey, my favorite track in the whole world.
That's actually way better than music. Whoa, Rainbow Road! Yeah. Wow, I can't believe they put Rainbow Road in the movie. I remember that from the games.
Yeah. Yeah.
I remember that one time Mario was on like on a carpet. You had to like jump across platforms. If you fell, then you had to go all the way down to the castle courtyard. And Princess Peach's castle. You know, back then they didn't have elevators, so you had to hook it all the way up the staircases. Yes. Mario's heart is like boom, 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 boom. Ah, finally, I'm here again. And then he has to hope that he has a ball again. Mario got really fit at that point in the game. It's like when you go on a water slide and you have to like flip it back up 5 foot.
Do you remember like I got a bullet bill on Rainbow Road, and that reminded me of this one glitch that... And we were playing Mario Kart Wii. On A9TM. Like, when
Minecraft Wii, what? Say it again.
We were playing Mario Kart Wii, and I got a bullet bill, and it glitched and went under the track.
I think they do remember that. Was that this year, or like a long time ago?
This was a long time ago.
Okay.
This was when Asian Noob in the morning. In the morning, like, was still a thing.
Hey Chad, I hope you like that picture I sent, by the way. You should check it out. Everyone loves a good Pikachu picture.
Everybody loves a good piece of bacon. Except for me. I do like how in Mario Kart 8, that lets you keep like all your items even if you get it. Even if you get hit.
You mean if you get Lackitude?
Huh?
You mean if you get, like, Lackitude?
Yeah. In Mario Kart 8, they, did away with that. Or Lackitude doesn't take your items. But he will take your coins.
Yeah, I think because I didn't grow up with the Mario Kart, I actually prefer to not have coins. It's kind of weird how they did away with it. If you think about it, it's weird that they did away with it for so long, only to have it come back.
Oh well.
If I had grown up with Super Mario Kart instead of Mario Kart 64, I would have felt much differently, and I would have preferred the coins. But I don't know. I just feel like it's like yet another thing I have to manage. So I'm just like, my brain doesn't want to do it.
But the coins make you go faster.
Sometimes you don't want to go faster though, depending on what the course is and how fast you already are. Two more updates. All because they can't fuck her out the fucking wireless G drivers.
I was gonna say, I don't remember the Wii Wireless, the Wii stock wireless adapter being wireless G. Or wireless B only. But
No. It's G. G is able to be used, but not with the custom channel. They only have drivers for Wi-Fi B.
That's strange.
And LAN.
That's weird.
To be fair, Robo, I had no warning that he was going to do this tonight, so...
I actually put it in the schedule.
I didn't look at the schedule. I had other things I was doing. Plus, I forgot it was even Tuesday, to be honest. I thought it was Monday for some reason. Yeah, but I made up for it. I posted a picture of Pikachu Float with a big giant hole in his arm. So I think that makes up for any mistakes.
I do like it. I will give Mario Kart Wii this. And that is, like, they didn't put in smart steering, like, at all.
Why would they? You don't need it. I mean, okay. If you're like Mini Captain, yeah, you need it. But most people don't need it. It just wasn't the thought of it. I'm not saying it's not important to some people. I'm just saying that, like, if that's your biggest complaint, I think it did pretty good. I'm all for it.
No, it's like... No, it's like people have to figure out the tracks without it.
I mean, it does make you better if you're able to be at that ability level. You probably could backboard if you really wanted to, but it would probably interfere with the online. Like, if you were replaying it locally and you had, like, bot commands, but if you had to have those bot commands interact online, that would cause more overhead on the server, the online server, which are already being provided for free. So, you know, if you want to learn how to play Mario Kart, or if you are fine with Mario Kart 8, that's great. But without what we have, we wouldn't even be playing Mario Kart Wii Online at all. So,
true.
You know, I'm not going to give the developer shit over that. That's not on my timeline. I keep a separate timeline for that. Why does it keep appearing on my main timeline?
Because it's X. It's... Actually, somebody was saying that, like, what are they gonna call, like... Because he was, like, it was about the X change. It's like, what is he gonna call, like, Twitter videos now? X videos? It's like, if you guys...
They're gonna get sued for that trademark anyway.
It's like, if you guys don't know... If you guys don't know, X videos is the biggest porn site on the internet.
Yep. I was thinking about the extra band thing too. Giant billionaire tries not to be crazy for like a day. Challenge impossible.
And the new tagline is Blaze Your Glory.
Is that a joke?
I just saw it in my chat. It was from Robocon. That new tagline thing was from Robocon. So.
Yeah, I saw. Updates needed too. It's been an hour and 10 minutes. Yeah, Robocon wasn't joking. I've also seen like pictures of like the X logo on people's buttholes, like they draw that porn, but in the butthole. Logo. That's fun.
Yeah, I had to change like my social media pages, like. I had to change it on my Twitch because that's the only like thing that I advertise that I have. How many updates do you have left?
Two. Two after this finishes. Yeah, like I said, switch over to Wiimify if you're not getting it. If you start getting like empty rooms again, just switch to Wiimify if you're playing vanilla. Okay, you'll always have full rooms that way. That was weird that they only matched you up with like one other person earlier.
I'm not gonna make it in time. It's like my strategy is like, I always just like, I always just grind to a halt and let other people run into me when I had the combo. Yeah, so far all these races are just like 12 players, like, in the room. Or there are 12 people waiting.
Player. Oh, I love player.
It's like, I love player. When I grow up, I want to be just like him. Doing this casting actually, like, takes me back to, like, when I used to, like, cast this all the time. And we had game nights of this all the time.
It's gonna happen. I'm gonna get the press star people and go in there. We're doing this! Challenge is back!
One thing we need to do is need to get Rockus back.
I bet you Rockus already has him on clean.
There we go.
I just know him. I don't know him, but I know him.
There we go.
Yeah, they finally kicked me off of Amazon Student Prime because I've been in school for like 5 years now doing like small amounts of courses. And they're finally like, yeah, we're not letting you do this anymore. You have to pay $15 a month. I'm like, $15 a month? Does it at least include like Amazon Music? And they're like, no, you can put it in Shuffle Mode. And I'm like, I already can do Shuffle Mode with Spotify. Like, what's the point of spending $50 a month on Amazon Music if I don't have any packages coming in? So I just got fucked by Amazon. I don't know why I said that, but I just need to know that Amazon's fine. I have a way around it. I might get my account from one of my newer accounts banned, but I have a way around it. I've gotten two out of the seven accounts that I've used free trial exploit on. I've only got two of them banned. I wonder, do you think I'd get paid if I told Amazon about the exploit?
I don't know.
It's tempting. It's really tempting, I'm not gonna lie. Give me like three fucking Amazon Music for the rest of my life, I'll be happy.
What do you want free Amazon Music?
That's better than the Amazon Video. I mean, I like Prime, but the music is more useful. The music is actually, I mean, they have almost the same amount of music as Spotify. So, like, meanwhile, their Amazon Video service kind of sucks.
I know their Amazon Video service actually kind of sucks, but...
It, honestly, I want either free Prime or free Amazon, whatever. Like, I don't really give a shit about Prime Video. I kind of rather just have the music service, and I never have to worry about shuffling mode in the car again. Good job. I saw that. That was bad.
Hey, if it wasn't for that cart, then...
They're alive, Jaded. They put the souls of dead people in the carts, and they make them... Wario makes them into his ghost slaves. Get reincarnated as, like, Wario's bitch cart. Oh, it's almost done!
I think it's almost done.
One more update. One more update.
Did you even try your Switch adapter on your Wii?
What Switch adapter? I don't have a Switch adapter.
I thought you had an Ethernet adapter for your Switch.
No, I just have my dock.
Okay. I thought you had a USB uncle for your talk.
I don't know. I don't know, man.
Also, hi.
Hello.
Bye. It's like, nope, I don't want to be here anymore. He's gonna get me sick over the internet.
Bye.
He's gonna transmit it to me through 5G.
Bye. No, I could take him, but I'm not going to. That's a joke.
Yeah, for now, until I get the friggin' admin roll back. I could, he's like, go into admin chat. I'm like, I can't go into admin chat. You have to enable me. And then I get in there and he can't even hear me. He has me like deafened. So I'm like, okay, well, I'm here. I'm here, Jaded. He's just like talking to me and I'm like, hello?
I'm just going to say we took that role away from you for a reason, and I'm not going to elaborate any further than that.
Yeah, like 3 fucking years ago.
It was more recent than that, but yeah.
I mean, if I wanted to, I could do this. What the fuck is it? I just don't do it.
Oh, what is that one of the website?
I have the friggin' link. I have a lot of weird sounds in here. I have the sword because it's like, I want to keep the explicit stuff like in a isolated folder so I don't accidentally click it.
Yeah, I have like 2 instances of like a Mastodon as well as like my Twitter and my alt account.
Oh yeah, I gotta get a chance. I
have a friend of mine that runs a Mastodon server.
We had this thing called like Meta Finder, which like takes people that are across multiple things, auto adds them to every instance that you guys have in common, which is kinda nice. I don't have to like set up each and every instance separately. As long as they, you know, if they're all safe to work, hit the website and go boop 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 and you'll be done. And then you'll see.
Wait, the fuck? They're open until 2 a.m.? That's important. I was looking at the round 1 at Golden I are going to be going to sometime this month. And apparently they're open until 2 a.m.?
Yeah, most round 1s are.
Yeah, our town should be
open until 2 a.m. Yeah, well, I'm not recruiting that ground tonight. I'm more trying to find, like, list of... Yeah. I'm trying to find a list of the games that they have.
Find out if they sell e-amusement cards.
Yeah, well, because, like, I'm looking on Arcade, and they don't have a listing for the round 1 that we want to go to yet for some reason.
The shitty arcades, by the way, they took up Mario Kart Arcade GP machine out of fucking beach arcades, so they were all shit. Like, I was so pissed, so now I'm not letting Techno Parrot so that I can practice Mario Kart Arcade.
There's so many good Wii courses that I wish they would put like in Mario Kart 8 Deluxe.
I love this course you're on. That was I fucking love that course. I think this might have been an 8.
Yeah, they do have them. Yeah, go ahead.
I was saying, I don't think they have a version of this course in 8.
They have a similar one, but yeah.
Time. Have you talked about us going to the beach or not yet, Gold?
What?
Have you talked about the beach?
The arcade sucked. There's not much more to say.
Okay.
I'd have more to say if I actually could have gotten in the water without friggin' being pulled out to sea.
Yeah, the tide was coming in when we went, so like the waves were like really friggin' aggressive in terms of like coming back.
I was getting dizzy just looking at the water go up and down. And I didn't have vertigo at all.
Well, not only that, but as the water was, like, receding back before the next wave, like, it was literally just, like, ripping all the sand out from under your feet.
Yeah, it doesn't help either. But just the optical illusion enough was enough to be like, alright, I don't want to do this. Plus, the water was supposed to be warmer because of the El Nino, and it wasn't, so I said, fuck this.
Hey, Jaded, what does it mean when a DDR machine is tape modded?
It's tape modded?
Yeah.
It's like, where does it say that? Like,
I'm looking on the database for arcade machines, and a DDR820 Plus is tape modded.
Okay. So basically, that means they put the pads are slippery on the A20, and they put tape on them to give them grip.
Okay. Yeah, the goal was playing a DDRX and like it was just not registering hits. It was bad. He didn't even feel like a full set.
Now he's asking my money back.
I mean,
they didn't take care of the dance pad. It's not necessarily the mix's fault, I don't think. It's just they don't plan to take care of their shit.
That's why I'm going in September. Or one of the reasons I'm going is to take care of my machine.
Well, I mean, you also have to consider the fact that, like, where you are on a beat is, like, just inherently hostile to electronics.
True.
Because, like, even on some of, like, the machines that I saw, like, the intake and exhaust vents for the machines, like, the, like, the blade protectors were just completely rusted.
Maybe, but the DDR machine didn't have that, and it's something to do with the pad. People were like abusing the pad or something. I don't think sand was the issue. Because my feet at that point didn't have that much sand on them.
Yeah, but it could be corrosion, is my point.
Maybe. I just think there's a lot of shitheads that hang out at the beach too. Don't think they will know to take care of shit. But you get all sorts of people at the beach, you know? You get some nice people like you and me. You get some people that are just there, that just have a day off and just don't drink themselves to death while, like, fucking around on the dance pad. You know?
I was actually... It's funny you mentioned that. I was actually mentioned it to the other people we were with. I'm like, man, I wish there was like a Fat Tuesday on the boardwalk because that would be great right now.
What does that mean?
A Fat Tuesday is like a place.
Yeah.
You like you're gonna do that. Whatever.
Are you gonna tell me?
I was gonna tell you and then you interrupted me.
I didn't interrupt you. I had to say something or else you would have walked away.
A Fat Tuesday is essentially a chain like restaurant, but you know how they have those slushy machines, right? At like 7-Eleven or whatever. Yahoo! Now imagine that, but it's just all margaritas and shit like that.
That sounds like expensive.
Yeah, they're all, it's all like daiquiris and shit.
Oh, I thought you said they had alcohol in them.
They do have alcohol in them. You can get like a, you can literally get a bottle that is like 3 feet long.
That must be expensive.
Apparently not. I mean, this is a price sheet from another one, but like 15 bucks for a refillable 22-ounce bottle. Or 32-ounce.
Okay. Okay, so Oh god, that's... Can you hear that?
No.
No.
Oh, it's louder than I thought. I gotta change my name from player.
Okay.
It's really funny. I actually remember there's a Fat Tuesday literally right next to a Furcon, and like literally every single person has those giant frigging tubes.
I thought when you were saying like... So Fat Tuesday's a restaurant, right?
Yeah, but they also just have like a walk-up factory machines.
Like, I was thinking like a place where you go for punch keys. And
I'm just going to use a temporary license for now because I don't have my Mii set up.
Alright.
So you're doing, you're still doing vanilla on custom?
Yeah.
Okay.
But add me as a friend.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. Hopefully I only have to add you once, but we'll see.
Ooh, they have a Project Eva machine.
Ooh. Do they have, do they have a Gitarola?
They have two.
Which versions?
Kitadora Fuzz Up Guitar Freaks and Kitadora Fuzz Up Drum Mania. So, like, I think those are both the latest version?
That's your custom. That's your. Yeah, that's your custom version. Oh, hey, you have 69 in your friggin'.
Yeah, Fuzz Up is the latest version of the machine.
Very, very cool. Everybody has to play Gitarora at least once in their
no
life.
No Taiko, though, which makes me sad.
That's what I was going to ask. Taiko. You know, I heard that the Tetsu to Mitsu arcade machine is better than the regular game.
They do have that table flip game, though.
Oh, the table flip game. I've heard really good things about that game. About the table flipping game.
Yeah. I think I've seen it like once, but I never like played it for some reason. I don't remember why.
Back when it first came out and I first found out about it, I was like, I wish they'd make a table flipping game home version.
Yeah. God, that'd be so expensive. I can just imagine how, like, yeah.
With a special table controller.
No, I'm just thinking about how much it would cost because of, like, how bulked up the mechanisms would need to be so it doesn't fall apart.
Not for home version. Home version would cheap out.
Yeah, but you can only keep up so much.
True. Because when Konami made the home version of Beat Mania, they cheaped out on the controllers.
Yeah, we're losing one of those controllers at some point. Because you can play it on some simulator. It's a shame they don't really have a Palm Hero type solution for Beat Mania that actually like emulates well. Like it's made.
There's DTX Mania.
DTX Mania?
DTX, yeah.
Isn't that kind of glitchy though?
I don't know, I've never played around with DTX Mania, but if I remember
also,
correctly.
Also, it's all the left and I can't read it.
I'm definitely looking forward to playing Cruise and Blast when we go to the arcade.
Okay, so let's, I have your thing, by the way, I have your thing registered.
Okay, I'll go back and see.
Yeah, I think you need to add me before I can join you. It says you're not on Wiimify, but I know that's a lie.
Okay, so what
it's
is...
What are your numbers? I put it in chat.
Okay. Let me see here. Hold on just a minute here.
We should see if there's anybody on Countdown. Where is Countdown? Where is that? Last time I checked, there wasn't, but... Okay, yeah, no one's on countdown. Forget it. Let's do some customs.
Let's see.
I want to have funny fart, of course. Yeah, you missed one in the middle.
And what was the last four?
Bam, 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 bam.
35, 22. 30,
bam, 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 bam.
Let's see here. Like the avatar, by the way.
It's just a default. Hey, it's me, player. Like I said, this is just a temporary license. I'm not worried about this, like, rank or anything.
Are you waiting for myself, or...?
Wait, do I have to join you?
No, I was trying to join off of you.
Oh.
But if you're waiting for me, then I'll create a room.
Work. Okay, well, if I do this... Try joining me now.
So you join a regional race, or you join a worldwide race?
Yeah, I did custom worldwide. I didn't even see a regional option. Is it not working?
No, you would be in a custom lobby, I think.
Okay. Wait, is there no regional? Yeah, right, because the regional is taken by the tracks, that's right. Why. If you wanted to do regional, you'd have to bump over to the other
worldwide.
You'd have to bump to vanilla.
Right. If you're doing worldwide custom tracks, let's see.
Yeah, but how do I get it and have you get in the same session? That's the problem. Versus Mario Kart manual. Join.
Why did I open Telegram? I'm regretting it.
Maybe it doesn't allow joining on this?
Well, I can say if you...
Alright, create a room. Yeah, just create a room. Nah, just... Oh!
It's like, sorry.
That worked.
It's like, sorry guys, we don't know
that
how to work Mario Kart.
What, does it only work on vanilla?
I don't know.
Jaden?
Yeah.
What, did you put it on vanilla and that's why it worked?
Like, I don't know what I
put
it on.
Like friends only.
What I did was I just went to, like, you know, add friends and that was it.
So now what? How do we get from here into the menu?
Oh, okay, so like, let's play a CTGP, let's play a team, let's play a countdown.
Oh, okay, alright, try pressing it. Try doing the top one or whatever.
Okay.
Oh, you can pick them all from here!
Yeah!
Okay, yeah, let's do custom CTGP then. Is that an option?
Let's play... No, it says let's play a CTGP.
Yeah, I think that's what it is, I think it's CTGP. I think if you're doing friends, you have to do custom. Which makes sense, because then you just go over to Weemify if you wanted to do vanilla.
Let's go.
Which I can do. It only takes you like 2 minutes to load the switch the program over. I can do either. But I kind of want to mess with some of these custom tracks, because I've been waiting for a while. Because there's some weird fucking courses on here. Yeah, it's just us two. That's... Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, would you break?
We'll just do this for now. It's fine. I don't have enough time! I don't have enough time to pick! Sunset Ridge. It is from Game Boy Advance. Yoshi Lagoon. Oh, this is the DS course. I love this course. 1v1. Okay, maybe this isn't what I thought it was. Look how big that map is! Let me know if I have to turn my volume down.
I missed a turn, okay. You like said that and I missed a turn.
Yeah, do you want me to turn my volume down?
No, I'm good. Like, you're good. Nothing.
Alright. I'm probably gonna turn it down for a second anyway. Is this the DS course? No, it's not. I never played this before. Oh shit, I walked over. Oh my god. Okay, well, it's not a bad course. I think it needs a little touch up. I'd say it's about a. It's like a 7 out of 10. Really big.
Yeah, it's too big. That's. That's my big thing with it. It's too big.
Yeah, it's like it's less coarse, but it's too big. And now I'm going around a different way. I don't know where I'm going. Also, you're like really big. Your part, you're like really zoomed in, I see.
Like a mushroom.
Yeah. I had one, but it. I had one, but it stayed zoomed in on my car. So I don't know if it's a glitch or not, but man, this course is big. I'm just gonna say that.
Yeah.
This is nuts. This one's nuts.
Do I like it? No.
No. That's the thing, the track side scaling is up.
I thought I could like take that shortcut. I thought that was a shortcut, that mushroom at the beginning.
I just realized I forgot I couldn't friggin' look at my input. I can look at my gamepad, I don't even have to look at the TV.
Oh yeah, I forgot you were running it on V Wii. You have a Wii, why would you not just set it up on that?
My Wii has a broken fan.
I thought you fixed that already.
No, I have to hit the soldering iron.
You don't need a soldering iron for a fan.
You're right, but I do need to have it looked at. Yeah, because I want to get purple and gamma or whatever the fuck the name is in this as well. I don't remember what his name is. This is awful.
Literally,
I've had to fight, like, two people so far about like screen names. I'm like, dude, you need a unique screen name. You can't just be like Goku, you know? Call me
literally,
Goku.
Literally just order that.
I have the replacement fan, I just need to open it up with the tools.
Oh, I gave you a little link to a better replacement fan.
Okay.
The Wii is so underpowered. Why, like,
why
are you worried about it overheating to begin with?
It did overheat. It overheated twice, and Breno was playing Majora's Mask, which wasn't even a native Wii game, and it got so hot that it did an auto shutdown for safety twice. And you would think the first time that I would just do it right. I'm going the wrong way. I give up. I don't want to play anymore. I don't want to play this course anymore. Veto. But yeah, you would think that like an N64 game would do that, but it did. And I didn't replace it. Should have replaced it the first time.
Oh my god, dude.
An N64 game would do that. Because N64 takes a lot of computing power.
Yeah, I'm gonna say.
Okay. Fair, but yeah. Like, I hate this course, but fair. I'm quitting. I'm gonna quit the wrong way. I'm gonna do it.
Yeah, Jaded, I just linked him a Noctowuff fan that'll fit in the Wii.
So here's the thing. I'll buy them. But Jaded, as for this whole thing, I'm creating a blacklist of courses that are bad.
Okay.
Most of them are probably gonna be fine, but then you get a few like shit stains like this, and I think we should keep track of that.
Oh, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, you have access to Prime for me. You keep forgetting that.
I didn't know I had access to Prime for you.
Yeah, you have a kid account, remember?
For video? Oh, I thought you meant for shipping.
It's for both.
Kids can order, kid accounts can order shit?
Yeah, I set that up.
Okay. It's a little dangerous. The resolution on the gamepad is pretty low, though, I will say that. It must be, like, fucking, like, 580p or whatever.
It's like,
Oh, wait, okay, click out. Can you click out?
No, I can't. I have to actually... Gamepad res
is 854 by...
Okay. I just like turned the Wii off. I just like turned the Wii off. That's what I did.
I can't turn the Wii off though. That's the thing. Because
yes, you can.
You pull the plug.
It's gonna freeze.
Yank the power cable.
And then what do I do when it launches with the SD card in it and it freezes my entire machine? I have to go over there physically and take it out. Oh, there we go. I got disconnected. We're good. You can delete the Netflix channel now, David. I know you're feeling really nostalgic, but it doesn't work anymore.
It's like the
better off just
The Netflix channel like always reminds me of the time you turned your Wii black and white. And you like made the you made the comment, like, the Netflix theater proudly presents.
You also bricked my Wii at one point.
Yeah, we had to send it to Nintendo. Wii my whole life. One Wii in my whole life, I'll never hear the end of it.
Nope.
Meanwhile, he's broken, like, two or three of my things, Jaded. Okay, yeah, if we just both hit custom tracks worldwide, I don't even think we have to do the friends thing. I mean, there's not that many people in here. We're probably just going to hit the same room anyways. Doesn't really matter. And if we're, like, doing, like, regular courses, we can just run those off the Wii disc and we'll be able to join each other like normal, so... I think all our bases are covered. Unless custom courses gets ridiculously more popular, we're going to end up in the same room anyway.
Yeah, there's 200 people online right now for Mario Kart Wii.
Right, vanilla. But we're
the courses are just way like
less. There's like 10 people on customs. But I want to get more in there. You know, I'm gonna be advertising this to like Richie and Rockus and stuff. I want to bring this back.
So if I do,
and just do custom tracks worldwide, it'll stick us in the same thing.
Okay,
if you want to try that, that also is a valid option. I would just go. You're gonna hit the same thing either way. And I'm searching.
So am I.
Yeah.
Good. So am I. I'm searching.
Yeah, same. We're good. Player and Jaded, it says, right on the live update, right here on the ticker. Searching, two players, no hosts. And Aiden. Oh, okay, Aiden has joined us, apparently. Oh, there
oh.
He is.
Aiden and player.
You saw the updated thing for Nomad Complex that I linked you, right, Gold?
Yeah, I'm probably going to buy, like, a couple things.
Hmm.
There it is. there are more people jaded, it's just they're currently in a room. I always forget how to change the fucking force. I can only select 6 of these things. I thought I could select more. Fuck it, we're doing the figure eight circuit. Have fun. Thank God.
Two.
Figure eight circuit sucks.
Then why'd you pick it?
Because I didn't have time, I panicked.
If you panic, you did the that's what random is for.
He did the same time thing when he had to change set his name for cruising the arcade.
Yeah, it was gold with like 3 Ds.
4. It was like 3 or 4 of them, yeah.
Jaded, you got a snake, Jaded. Why didn't you pick manual, Jaded? Start snaking, Jaded. I'm coming up behind you. Oh.
That's what you get for, like...
Dude, if we fucking play DS, our DS, like, that snaking in that game is ridiculous. You had to separate into, like, snaking tournaments and non-snaking tournaments. But yeah, I don't know why Mario Kart, they have to make the new Mario Kart so, like, shiny and bright.
I don't know.
Look at that sun, Jaded. It's like overpowering. You see the giant sun?
Yeah, that was Bloom.
Oh, that stupid Klonoa game that remake that I was playing. The game's great, but like I turned Bloom off and it did nothing. It was still like 80% Bloom.
I forgot to.
But yeah, we get some of the regulars in here, man. It's gonna be crazy.
Ugh. Yeah, I'm remembering why I don't like walking around here.
Like, some of the regulars. Could you imagine Rockus, like, here?
That's, I think, what he was insinuating.
Yeah.
Like, Rockus, Richie... I doubt we would be in, but it'd be fucking hilarious if that's how he made us come back.
I'm trying to bring back a lot of like those nights and shit. And I don't mind doing Brawl either, I just need to make sure that people have like...
solid connections, yeah.
Yeah, like either a really, really good connection on Wi-Fi. Still, I prefer to have at least 3 out of 4 people using LAN.
I mean, to be fair, Wi-Fi in general has improved quite a bit since the Wii, like, you know,
right, but I'm definitely
came out.
At most, so. Yeah, right now I'm running on B for this, but if it's not that bad for Mario Kart, I prefer.
Did you disconnect or?
No, it just.
It's
no,
just
a... you got it from me.
Okay.
So Blake,
Blake's
about name. This.
Modding's super easy.
Wii's are very cheap, and also it's very easy to mod nowadays. It's like not
stop.
Even that big of a procedure.
It's like stop buying DDR games and go and buy a Wii. It's
I'm buying DDR games.
Because Blake is like, I'm gonna buy every single DDR game that was ever released. It's been,
yeah, just
like,
go to Wii dot
hundreds of dollars doing it.
Yeah, just go to Wii.guide, it'll walk you through the whole process.
I think you're too late, Jaded. I think I'm gonna have to wait. These are sets of one, right?
I don't know.
Which reminds me, apparently there is now a way to do a permanent CFW on PSP 3000s.
Nice.
Let's go.
This is another really long course, but why can't I... Yeah, just play one for now, and then we'll both...
No, I'm gonna spectate you, I think.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna lose now, because I was distracted. But, okay.
I know.
I like this person.
But still, you could like forego a game or two and like buy a Wii instead.
Yeah.
I'm talking to Blake.
Blake's like,
I'm just focusing on all the PS2 DDR mixes. And like for what we spend on a PS2 mix, we could probably go and buy a Wii. Like,
yeah, Wiis are like dirt cheap now.
And you can pretty much have any model. Any model except for the Mini, and you're good.
I mean, I would, however, recommend obviously getting one that actually has like GameCube inputs and shit.
For Mario Kart Wii, I do recommend using a GameCube controller.
Well, no, I mean just in general, because then you can run GameCube games and not have to pay the frigging absolutely insane prices for a GameCube component cable.
Well, that's another thing. If you pay a little bit more and you buy a Wii U, you get access to all three systems. So, just something to think about. It all depends on whether you're going to play a lot of Wii U games, because there wasn't really a lot of good Wii U games.
Yeah, an official GameCube component cable is going for like 300 loose.
Wow.
Yeah, but that's the thing. If you have a Wii U, you can just plug in the HDMI and you're good to go.
Also, he wants everything. He wants everything S-video.
S-video?
Yeah.
I don't remember if they ever had an S-video out.
One of my Wii cables did have S-video, actually.
I don't think it was ever offered officially, as far as I'm aware, is what I'm trying to say.
Right. You can get a third-party S-video cable.
Oh, yeah. Which reminds me, I need to get a component cable for my PS2.
For that, would he need to do Wii? Or was that what you're saying? He would need to buy a Wii for that.
Right, he needs to buy a Wii.
Yeah, because the Wii only has HDMI out, whereas the Wii has the AV multi out.
He must be playing on a CRT then.
Yeah.
Okay, well that would do it. That would do it right there. Now I understand.
I mean,
well, he wants the best capture quality for it when he records also.
He's not going to, yeah. Yeah, no, I have a CRT as well.
And the only way to get it, like, really good capture quality is through S-video.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, through one cable. Component is... Yeah, go ahead.
I was gonna say I wasn't aware that he was trying to cast on an SDTV. That changed everything.
Who the fuck is grading component cables for the fucking GameCube?
Scam.
Clearly.
Okay, so you can join off me, Jay, then you just can't do it until I'm already in a game. Alright.
Right.
That's not too bad. I can work with that.
It's like I already have a GameCube and I'm not concerned about the component cable, and I have a CRT.
Okay.
Yeah, one of these days I need to just buy a Blackmagic capture card that has the analog inputs.
You have to be sure your Blackmagic actually has that huge wire squid.
Yeah.
What's in the Blackmagic that's not in the Elgato?
Analog input.
Oh.
I thought you could use that wire squid with any, like, capture card that'll work. So
I think it's a proprietary port.
Yeah, Blake has a Blackmagic. I was going to say, Blake can answer that question if you can just plug your wire squid in anywhere, it'll work.
Sorry, that's distracted. Random. Yeah, apparently I can't scroll unless I use random. I can't scroll outside like a certain area. Of course, it's weird. Mystic Tangle.
It's using like a 26-pin cable for the Blackmagic.
Okay.
okay, this course kind of hooks me.
Huh?
Oh, this is cool. This is cool. This is like a Diddy Kong racing course. I just think they should scale the map down a little bit.
Yeah, the main reason that I mentioned the Black Magic card specifically was because, like, I would just rather have something that's plugged into a PCIe port and not just have something sitting on my desk. It's less clutter. Which I'm sure Gold regrets at this point. No, internal. I would want an internal capture card, not an external.
You have an internal capture card?
I know, I'm just talking to Blake for that specific thing. Like,
okay.
Also, like, considering the little people, like, squid you have on your friggin' desk that you keep losing parts to because it's not internal to your computer. I'm like really glad that I got the internal card.
There's no way I'm picking up.
Rip.
Also, I'm not used to having a trick pop in the keypad. I'm not really a fan of that. I wish I had a remap on my fucking controller.
You're not using... Oh, right, you're on a Wii U. I was gonna say, just use a GameCube controller.
I'm on a GameCube controller. I shouldn't have to use up D-pad to do tricks off of a fucking ramp.
Alright, I keep getting disconnected. I don't know why.
What the fuck? I got disconnected that time, too. I'm wondering if the guy just disconnected and he was the host.
Probably.
I bet you he was the host and he quit early. That's probably what that is. I could do a couple more. But yeah, I want to get more people on this. It's not that hard. And even if you don't want to actually permanently mod your Wii as a temporary way of doing it, you just have to do it every time you boot. You are going to need that SD card, though. Because this is like, these courses take up like 2 gigs, I think. I want to be Waluigi this time. Yeah, but I should probably pull that command up, since there's apparently people watching.
CTGP.
Yeah. Oh.
Exclamation CTGP. I always forget the stupid initials for.
I think it skipped you.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly, Blake. I think at one point Goldie even said that he regretted getting the external capture and not getting the internal one.
Okay. Yeah, but I'll be happy to have it if I ever get a gaming laptop. So I can cast it like packs and shit.
Realistically, are you really gonna cast at a convention though?
Yeah, just plug it in the internet.
You're going to be on the show floor. What are you gonna, you know?
I didn't say I was casting on the show floor.
Gold is gonna be an IRL broadcaster.
Yeah,
he's
we'll
gonna
have
be
to
an
get
IRL
him a,
caster.
Yeah, I'll have to get him a gun run backpack.
Let's go.
Just curious, what are in those things anyways?
Oh, jeez. Hang on. It's a live view from what I remember. Which is essentially like a little like server that you plug like
again,
a bunch
Jaded.
Of SIM cards into.
This guy was taking forever to vote. That's why it was not letting you in.
Okay.
Let's go.
It's the same course? No, it's not. I don't know why you wouldn't put manual on though.
I just keep hitting
A.
Oh,
this is a dice course. This looks like a special
port. I'm actually gonna send this your way, Jaded, because you seem like you might be interested in it. Yeah. But yeah, it focuses entirely around a live view solo.
Okay.
But I think you plug like I think you plug all your modems into it. I forget the specifics.
Okay.
Oh, they have this course on They have this course on 8, I think. just a different time of day. Yeah, this is an official course. It's a Mario Kart 7 course.
Okay.
I don't know why it's going to label it as that. But I mean, doesn't that looks like fucking official? I was going to say that looks like official, and it's like, no wonder it is.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, wait, I'm in first place? Fuck. Oh my god! No, no, no! No, 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 no! No! Oh, I got one more lap. I got one more lap. I got one more. I don't know. You can't hear this now, but Luigi is making so much noise right now. Wow! Oh, can I turn off character voices, please?
Yeah. Nope.
Oh yeah. Mario Kart Second Edition. Yeah, he's gonna win. He's gonna win. He's like a rocket. He's gonna win.
Who,
oh,
Aiden?
Come on, Mamma Mia.
Who, Aiden?
Aiden's gonna win. He's a total rocket.
What if Aiden was Rockus and, like, you just don't know it?
I don't know Rockus super well, but I feel like he's the type of person to do that just to fuck with people.
I think he would be the kind of person that would do that.
Oh yeah, no, this is my Smurf account.
Whatever.
Let the salt flow.
How does it feel to play Rockus again?
I'm gonna have like zero VR at the end of this.
How does it feel to play Rockus again?
I think that groan sums it up.
Four voices. I wish. Maybe you could get away with that, like locally, but not online. They don't have like custom sounds online, unfortunately.
I mean, also
enable voices though.
I mean, would they even check that kind of thing?
It's not that easy because you have to run this through the friggin' bullshit DRM. You can pretty much do whatever you want on, like, solo, though. Rainbow Road Solar Edition. Oh, come on! I really wanted to see what that was.
Their ship fortress is so cool. Well, you could go play solo.
So go play it solo.
It sucks that I can't scroll through all the things to go.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Okay, this is like a Bowser's Castle deal, aren't it? It's called Item Fireman. Whoa!
Yeah!
It's like that one turn is so sharp.
I like how the water and lava, this game isn't meant to have you go underwater, so it's just like a polygon, like thin ass layer.
Yes, it's like a light texture layer.
Yeah. Wait, how are we going under the lava?
Don't think about it too much.
You're bringing logic into Mario Kart, that is.
Yeah.
Or you're
Listen,
trying to.
Bowser just really, really likes hot sauce.
Yeah, this is the Taco Bell sauce.
He just made them fill a lake with it.
Have you ever heard of Operation Soda Steel?
No.
Yes. Alan Pan actually, he's a, like, DIY math scientist type of science YouTuber, actually made it for real. But, apparently, a bunch of TikTok kids are doing it for real.
But back in the day, like way, way back, like 10, 15 years ago, they took a custom-made backpack and they took all the Baja Blast out of one soda machine. They did it over like the course of like 30 minutes and nobody noticed. And when they got home, the Baja Blast was all like flat. They didn't care because they did it. Back then, like in theory, that was the only way you could get Baja Blast. You couldn't buy it in the store.
So. Yeah. Yeah, I'll just post this in.
So, I mean, if you want to do that, okay, but it's going to be flat when you get home. It's like 2 gallons of flat Baja Blast. Disgusting. I keep going over the edge of the lava.
That first turn is so sharp, you can avoid, like...
Use your brakes.
I want to use my brakes.
Well then, have fun falling in the lava.
Oh, Jaded, wait. Is there a 200cc online on this? Oh my gosh, can you imagine?
I don't think there is.
I think it's local only. I think it's only local. You can put that in. This would be insane on 200cc.
Yeah, I want to get a Steam Deck in the next year or so.
Good, we'll say it'll make races a lot shorter.
Imagine if they just like keep adding like a higher CC rank like every game. Like, oh, now we're at like 500cc.
So there's Aiden, Jaden, Jaded, and Player. And Chris.
And Chris Wolf.
Jaden, Aiden, Jaded. Hang on, can I change my name? Can I back
nope.
out and
no.
change my name? There was somebody, did I tell you I played Mario Kart Wii Online back in the day and there was actually a fake V-Richter that I raced against?
How do you know it was fake?
It said either Victor or V-Richter, but it wasn't him because he was busy at that time on doing something else.
Ugh, I always hate how it takes me like 3 or 4 days to like feel back fucking normal mentally after like a big event.
I mean, it's been like a month, but okay.
No, I mean like when we went to the beach, I felt like shit yesterday and today.
Oh, that sucks. Mm. I wanted to play on Candy Coaster. Okay, all right. Do a classic course. I see.
You know, I wish that Space Invaders giant arcade machine had like a like classic mode on it.
I wish the giant fucking Space Invaders arcade machine up in Fun World actually had room for me to not have to crane my neck. Because they put it so close to the wall. It's like, no, put it on the other side of the room, damn it. It's because they're using up all their fucking space on like party space, and it's like. Like, why did you even put this here then? My neck
should
not be getting a neck ache from playing Space Invaders.
But no, like, those games are like super short because it's like a redemption machine. I would love if they just had like a unlocked mode where you could just play classic Space Invaders on it and like replay.
How did I get knocked out of bounds? Which I took the jump properly.
Well, Jada just got disconnected, so.
The guy's still on here. I don't know what the problem is. What the hell? I mean, I can ask them on their server if there's like been any glitches, because if I can like reduce the glitch, then I'll do something. There's
maybe
no
get a wired connection forehead.
He has a wire. Oh wait, he doesn't have a wire connection.
Right. Not on my Wii, I don't.
Yeah, Evan doesn't either.
Because I told you, I got rid of the wired adapter that I had.
Actually, did you try plugging the wired adapter into your Wii? You, Gold?
You said it didn't work.
I tried plugging the one I got. Yeah, I tried plugging it in.
Okay.
And it didn't take. I'm wondering if that's because I'm running it through the
Let's go.
Switch.
No, that wouldn't do it.
I don't know, man. This was actually a good course. This is an actual Mario course I'm playing. Like, I've played this before. I love this course.
Yeah, I'm gonna link you the adapter I'm using because it's known to work on most Nintendo systems.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, if I have to return this, it's like $12. It's not like a big deal.
Yeah, that's about how much it is for the one that I linked to.
Awesome. But it's like, I checked the Amazon comments and they said it works fine, so I don't know why it didn't work. Jaded's persistent. He buys shit off of like eBay and like he'll return it like 3 or 4 times till he gets what he needs. I don't have the patience for that shit. Also, it's not like they have an eBay with free shipping like Amazon does.
Actually some eBay stores do offer free shipping.
No, but like the free 2-day thing, that's why I use Amazon. I get the free 2-day with some Prime.
But yeah, I'm the one that will return something like multiple times until I get what I want. I won't accept inferior products being sent to my house.
Nice angle, Jaded.
Yeah, like I tried switching angles and it wouldn't like do anything.
It had no other camera set up, so you just have to look at the fucking wall.
Oh yeah, I feel like you need to like just maybe tilt the camera like a little to the left.
At least it's not. You see, the thing about Mario Kart's camera is you can't just have it go behind a cart. It makes you watch this like nauseating Dutch angle compilation. Either that or look at a wall. That's it. That's all you get. It's like freaking Citizen Kane bullshit. I guess I'll just pick random. Come on, Hatsune Miku. Oh, Luigi Raceway. Yeah, it's weird that you can't press like the L and R buttons to go through.
I got that glitch. I got that glitch that you had where it wasn't like scrolling through everything.
Yeah, it just does that. I don't know.
So that's why I just chose random.
I chose random as well, and I got freaking Mario Kart 64. This fucking course. I wonder if the TV works. Please let the TV work. Go. Are you playing on like an SD TV, Jaded?
Yeah.
Okay. I was gonna say, because I was gonna use your screen to play.
And I have my Wii going into an upscaler.
Yeah, I'm using HDMI, so that's probably why. Yeah. Oh, the TV works! The TV works!
Why wouldn't it?
Oh, it went back when the day when I emulated it on my computer, it would not render that. Whoa! Fuck. Ah. Oh, it's going to be back. Yeah!
Woohoo! Jeez, it's freaking 55 out right now.
I bet you it's like still really hot. Like,
not here.
No, it's 55 degrees out right now near us.
So it's past 11:30 at night and it's 88 degrees outside.
Oh, fuck that.
Damn.
Is it at least a dry heat?
No.
Oh, great.
Oh, you missed it, Jaded, by just like an inch. But yeah, no, up here it's not that bad, but my room gets stuffy very easily, so I went out to like grab something from the store last night, and I came back and it was already starting to get kind of clammy in here, and I was pissed. I'm like, I should have just kept the air conditioner on. But the thing is, A, I'm trying to save some power, and B, it gets really cold in here really fast, too. So if I leave the AC on too much, it'll become like an ice cube in here.
And then he doesn't get up.
Yeah, and then I fall asleep, and so it's really hard to get like the exact temperature right since I have the AC on 69 constantly. That wasn't a joke, that wasn't a bit. That's just my temperature.
No, the joke is my friend code that has a 69.
Yes.
Does it have a 420 in it too?
I think Gold says a 420 in it.
I actually won! Not
bad. You gotta wonder if they intentionally seeded it to be like that.
I won! I can't believe I won!
It's like,
what happened to what happened to Jane in?
I don't know.
I want to fight Jaden.
It's like, boop, 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 boop. They figured our names are too close together, so they kicked one.
That's how much.
He left. I think he got booted. But that's fine. This is just a test stream, anyways.
You say as Jaden's on his main channel.
Yeah. If it was a test stream, then it might be for you. Are you broadcasting actually right now?
No, I'm not.
I don't think that he is.
Okay.
It's kind of a test stream, even if it's on this.
And I'm not playing at all, so.
Yeah.
Oh, I
excuse me for feeling like shit.
They have blue mushrooms! Oh my god!
They look more green. Like seafoam green? Yellow? Blue green? I don't fucking know. I'm watching Jaded stream.
Yeah,
I'm not in clear space right now. I'm not in, I'm not in, DCIP3 mode right now.
Oh my, I fell off the edge!
Yeah, there's regular green mushrooms, but there's also like aqua mushrooms as well.
Oh, there's railings on this fucking thing. There wasn't railings on the other side.
Yeah, you might want to use your brakes, Jaded.
Okay, this is kind of tricky. Wow, I think we must be in like 150. I need to pick a better card. But that's the thing, I don't know what course we're gonna get half the time, so it's like, the moment. Oh, it's water. Okay, this course gets a 10 out of 10.
Just because
yeah, those turns are insanely tight.
I think it has custom mushroom fountain sound.
You need, like, max handling for this course. What the hell?
Too bad they didn't have, like, playlists like, you know, certain types of courses.
Mm.
We gotta have people in there, dude, and there's a mode called Countdown, where it'll constantly kill the person in last place at every lap. It's like the F-Zero elimination race.
I always get stuck in between those two mushrooms.
Oh, I'm not used to the green mushrooms being bouncy.
How much do you want to bet they, like, had to really playtest this map?
Scenery is great, though. It looks like an official course.
Yeah. You know, I'm starting to think, Jada, that you're probably not supposed to actually use the entire road. You're supposed to use a lot of the mushrooms. Because, like, I'm looking at the map and you're, bottom right hand side of your screen, and it looks like you can probably bounce off a lot of those. Instead of taking the turns.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah. Yeah, they're just using as many mushrooms as possible for your final lap.
So you're gonna try and do is.
I love this music, by the way. Nighttime mushroom storage.
I also just realized that Jaded has a speedometer set to kilometers per hour.
I couldn't find an option to fix that. Unfortunately. I mean, where are the outliers, to be fair?
Oh wow, it's like...
Oh, I know.
Oh wow, it's like almost midnight here.
Yeah, sorry. It's almost 1 AM here.
I lost track.
No, I did too, so... And you took like... an hour installing your...
An hour and a half, yeah.